Hi, welcome to the Tealium Challenger series. Today we're going over the IQ crypto extension. My name is Brian. I'm a senior solutions engineer here at Tealium. And in today's presentation, we're going to go over how you can protect your customer data when passing it to partner networks like Facebook. And actually, this is a really easy challenge because Tealium just makes this all too simple using Tealium IQ. What we're going to do in today's challenge is we're going to take a plain text email address that is passed from the data layer. We're then going to convert that to a SHA-256 hash. A SHA-256 hash is just a one-way encryption algorithm. Then we're going to take that hashed email address, pass along to Tealium Collect, and Tealium Collect is going to pass that to the Universal Data Hub, where Tealium's audience stream can decide whether a user has joined an audience. In this case, we're using the engaged audience. And when they do, we're going to use the Tealium's Facebook connector to pass the hashed email to Facebook. So let's go ahead and look at what that looks like inside of Tealium. However, before we can look at that inside of Tealium, I want to discuss a little bit about how Facebook lookups happen. So Facebook has a huge network. Every time a user signs up for Facebook, they share their email address with Facebook, and Facebook encrypts that email address using the same one-way encryption algorithm that you're going to use. Then a user comes to your website, they're engaged enough that they decide to give you their email address, and when they do that, Tealium's going to help you out and create that same one-way encryption. If the user joins the audience within Tealium's audience stream, then we're going to use the connector to pass that hashed email address into Facebook. Facebook is then going to take that email address, look it up against their user base. If there is a match, they're going to add that user to the custom audience within Facebook, and then they're going to promptly take all the hashed email addresses that you pass to them and throw them in the trash, the ones that match as well as the ones that don't match. And the only thing that will be kept are the user profiles that are already inside of Facebook as part of your new custom audience. So let's go ahead and see what that looks like inside of Tealium IQ. Now we've got a test website here to simulate, you know, when a user gives you their email address. So if they were to type in their email address and click subscribe, what you'd see in the data layer is their clear text email address. That's going to come through Tealium IQ processing. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to create a copy of customer email. You can see here a customer email. We're going to create a copy of that. We're going to call it customer hashed email. Then after we create a copy of it, we're going to use Tealium's crypto extension to, in this case, one-way hash encrypt it using SHA-256, but you can see there's also MD5, SHA-1, and SHA-512. So now the clear text email will be a encrypted email. And finally, we're going to take that customer email and set it to an empty string just so that we don't continue to pass along the clear text email address. If we look inside of the Universal Data Hub, we can see that we've got an audience called engaged segment. A user will only join the engaged segment if their average visits per week are greater than 5. And if they are, then we're going to pass that data along to Facebook, and we're going to pass along the customer hashed email as the email address. When a user clicks on this button, that creates a utag.link event where the email address and the event name are passed along. Then if we go look inside the Universal Data Hub, we can see that because of what we're doing inside Tealium IQ, the customer email is empty, just like we would expect. So we're no longer passing along a clear text customer email. And the customer hashed email has this hashed string, which if the user brian.cranston@tealium.com is in the Facebook network, then this user will also join that custom audience in Facebook. Pretty simple when all the tools are provided for you. And if you were to try and do that for your own self, you'd have to write all this JavaScript and embed that somewhere in some file. But instead, Tealium IQ to the rescue. We've got a really simple crypto extension to be able to create SHA-256 one-way encryption. Thanks a lot for joining us today at this Tealium challenge. If you've got your own challenges, please go to tealium.com/challenge where you can submit your own MarTech challenges for us to solve. Thanks for your time.